Hello everyone, I'm meteorologist Alex Libby. We have some heat in the forecast. That's the first headline, extreme heat. Also forecasting some uncomfortable humidity. I know no one likes to hear that, but we have both heat and humidity, and that means there is gonna be a storm chance, and unfortunately, it looks like it could occur on the 4th of July. I'll show you that right here. So, futurecast, high pressure overhead tomorrow morning, no wind. It's gonna be dead calm, and it's actually gonna be pretty chilly tomorrow morning. So you wake up at 6 a.m., it's gonna be in the 40s and low 50s. Take advantage of it, because it won't last that long at all. Warmer air will be moving into the Northland by Friday afternoon. Southwest winds will be pumping in hotter air. So Southwest Minnesota right here is gonna be in the 90s. We will luckily be in the low and mid 80s for Friday. But that comes to an end on Saturday. Both heat and humidity begins to pump into the Northland Saturday afternoon, seeing temperatures in the low 90s and humidity levels and dew points near 70 degrees. And dew points near 70 is very oppressive. I'll show you those in a second. And then as we head into Sunday afternoon, the heat and humidity stick around, but we also have a chance for some showers, and it's still far away. So I don't know whether these storms will come right during the firework event or wait until Monday morning, but it's definitely something that we're gonna have to keep an eye on as we head into the long weekend. So Friday afternoon, tomorrow, highs in the mid 80s, a few 90s off to the west. There's that hot air working its way in. By Saturday, we are all in the 90s, except for maybe the North Shore could be in the 80s, and then moving into Sunday will be even hotter, but also humid. So tomorrow afternoon, luckily, humidity not too bad. Dew points in the low 60s, but Saturday afternoon and Sunday, we're gonna be seeing dew points in the 60s and low 70s. That puts us muggy to oppressive, so some very uncomfortable air will be moving in this weekend. Forecast for tonight, 52 on top of the hill, 51 down by the lake in Wisconsin. Pretty comfortable, 46 in Hayward, 47 in Spooner. Overall, a nice temperature to open those windows and let in that cool air before the hot temperatures arrive. A hot day tomorrow, 86 in Superior, 83 in Hayward. The further east you are, actually, the cooler the temperature. I'm forecasting 86 on top of the hill for a high here in Duluth. Even warmer temperatures down to our south. Marshall, Minnesota at 90 degrees for Friday. Here's the 7-day forecast. We have a hot weekend. There's those thunderstorm chances Sunday night. They could fall Monday morning. That's what I'm hoping for the sake of the firework event. And then we do have some more comfortable temperatures in the forecast.